day off. I watched it. Well, she was old. Well, she wasn't young. Must have been a heart attack. Yeah, must have been. And her makeup was wrong. She had much too much lippy on. And her hand must have been shaking because it was all over her face.
Her petticoat was too long. I saw it drooping below her hemline while we were looking at the cat food. And who wears petticoats anymore? I don't even own one. And if I went to buy one, it'd be like admitting I'm old.
Is there a race on soon, Alf?
Alf! Alfie! Oh, you silly cat!
Shane Crawford's granny.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Granny Crawford, Shaney's grandmother.
All right.
And he's asked me to talk to you tonight. And just waiting to talk to Gary Ablett. I'm so excited because he's been a hero of mine for many years. Don't tell Shane. Who do you think's going to win tonight? You. Who made you do it?
Tony Mataczewski did.
Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. You look superb.
Have a great night.
And you too.
Have a lovely night.
Bye, sweetheart. Oh, gorgeous.
Hi.
Lou, how are you?
Oh, I'm managing, Vera, thank you. Don't you worry about me.
I brought the money I promised you. It should cover your rent.
Look, Vera, I can't. It's not your fault that somebody pinched my wallet.
You don't know how long it'll take for them to replace your cards. You could be left with nothing. Please, I feel responsible.
Well, I don't know. It's an awful lot of money.
I can afford it. You can't.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Anytime. Now, come and take me dancing.
I'd love to.
The story was a very definite twist at the end, and I think that the audiences will appreciate it and really enjoy it.